it's Roger Federer. It claims the Laver Cup for Team Europe. It brought out the very best in both teams, and what a fitting finale for Roger Federer. It's Team Europe who have claimed the Laver Cup.